First UN investigator at U.S. Detention Center at Guantanamo says detainees face cruel treatment.